champion here in the country. I am sure I will be in position even to defeat or defend myself. But I wanted to tell you this. As a boxer, also I am very happy to receive this as a rugby player because I've been a member of the rugby team in Uganda, and I used to play second row. You know, pushing is very hard, and also wing three-quarter. You should know that I used to run 9.8 second 100 yards. This is with my speed, with my weight of getting the ball, and when you tackle me, you can harm yourself. I think you should know this. But I wanted to tell the boxers that the only chance to defeat the referee who are against you or against the country is to win by knockout. This is the only thing. And this is the most important. You must do everything possible to win by knockout. You must knock anybody who is sparring with you in the